Yahweh. And here we have the participants who have participated in various events. How do you came to know about our side events? What is your views about our CyberCast 2011?
We didn't expect this type of
Thank you.
So, how do you feel in this new environment? Any views about our university?
Same towards the same for this right now. So the thing is that the events are very much good, but the thing is you're not being privileged exactly to say you're not showcased where it is happening. So we were went and everywhere and find out where it is at. So it takes the time. So we are really missed some of the events prelims. So we're not able to go for the prelims some of the events. So that's one thing which we felt to give a kind of feedback over there.
Thank you for coming. Javed.
From which college you are? What made you to participate in CyberCast 2010? 11. What made you to participate in CyberCast 2011?
To learn something from your colleagues.
What all the events have you participated in CyberCast 2011? Okay. Are you impressed by the B.S. Abdul Rahman University?
Yeah, we have impressed through students, college students. They are treating me as our best friends. They are guiding
Thanks for coming. And I would like to ask you about the hospitality you got from us.
Yeah, of course. Good afternoon. My name is Aleem. And this is my friend Samiullah. We are coming from C. Abdul Hakim College of Engineering and Technology. As we come to know about this place last week itself, we didn't get enough time to prepare so many things and to participate in various events. But alhamdulillah, we did well. And regarding the hospitality and the arrangement of food, it was really great. And it's like not in some other college, it's like our college. The hospitality from the students, the support, the guide and the motivation from staff. We did extremely happy, and we are really extremely happy. And we bagged first prize in quiz with the help of the students and encouragement of the staff members. So we would love to be a part of this university in the upcoming days. So it was a great time with you guys, and we really enjoyed it.
One last question, are you going to participate in the next year?
Of course, we will participate, and we will tell other students that this college is the best in organizing these kind of events, and we will motivate them to join in this college and participate in various events, whichever is possible for them.
Congratulations for winning.
Yeah, thank you.
Have a good day.
Yeah, thank you.
Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Thanks for sharing.